It's an Aussie favourite when it comes to feeding the family. And tonight, we're putting the humble supermarket Chook to the test to find which really is the winner for Queensland family dinner plates.
Everyone loves a home-cooked roast, but when you're pinched for time, a takeaway chicken is a saviour.
Very quick and easy, believe me.
Kids have got sports, so chicken and salad for dinner.
Now the family favourite is being put to the test. Each major supermarket hot chook roasted for its taste, freshness, packaging and value for money.
So we went out and we surveyed 1,500 consumers to ask them to rate the roast chicken that they've recently purchased from the major supermarkets.
Canstar Blue's annual ratings in this category, one of its most sought-after product reviews by customers and food outlets. This year, a surprise twist. Supermarket giants Coles and Woolies scoring the lowest, with both of their $10 chickens just 3 stars for overall satisfaction and taste. The Coles RSPCA-approved roast scoring slightly higher in value for money. Last year's winner, IGA, came in second place this year, with 4 stars overall at $11.50, leaving this year's grand winner Costco's $6.99 chickens with a perfect score across all categories.
You can't get them as good a value anywhere else, and the size is great.
Each time I've had them, they've been nice and fresh.
If you want to pick up a hot chook bargain from Costco, you will have to get an annual $60 membership and travel to either their North Lakes or Bundamba stores. Costco now confirming another store is definitely on the way for Coomera.
Shop there regularly, then you've obviously already got your money back on the membership, and that's just a great option to save on your, you know, your weekly dinner.
For more information, head to canstarblue.com.au. Jennifer Martinez, Nine News.